I said, you guys, there's something really cool about the front of this ice chest. If you look over here, you see it's so thin. At the thickest point, it's the same thickness as a bottle cap. That's pretty thin, and that's the thickest point. It's definitely thinner as you go down here.
All right, folks, welcome back to Big Man's World of Wonders.
All right, welcome back to the show today. Today we have a special edition, our very first special edition of what we're calling Deal Busters. I'm always looking for deals. I love to find deals for myself. I love to find deals for my clients. I just love to find deals. It makes me feel like I win. I finally win. I can get all the nice things that I want at a discounted price so I can afford a little bit of everything. So today, I'm starting with this cooler. I always wanted one of these kind of coolers. They're super frosty, super keep your stuff cool forever. 36 hours. You can keep your ice cold for 36 hours in this thing. That's pretty awesome. I mean, look at it. It's pretty cool. It's in a tan color. These things are normally $129, and I'm not going to tell you how much it is. Not yet, but I'm going to tell you soon. Before I do that, I want to make sure that you realize Deal Busters is part of Big Man's World of Wonders. Please take a moment to subscribe to our channel, like our channel, follow our channel, hit the subscribe button. Ding, 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 like that. Okay, back to business. Pelican makes this. It's 14. That means it is 14 quarts is roughly 13 liters. So it's pretty good size, but it's not huge. It's a personal ice chest. It's made for you to bring, you know, maybe for two people. Maybe if you're going on the road and your car, you know, you're gonna bring it, want to bring some sandwiches, you want to bring some drinks, maybe not beer if you're driving, but if you're going to a picnic, you could have beer, you could have cocktails, you could have all kinds of stuff. It'll keep for 36 hours. It's super heavy duty, ruggedized. It's got a nice sturdy handle, so you could definitely carry it for a long time. And it's solid. It's very solid. I have no doubt you could probably sit on this if you wanted to. I don't know if I'd stand on it, but you know, it's a high-end cooler. So another cool thing has to do with the front. Stay till the end, and we're going to show you what's so cool about the front of this beautiful cooler. There's something really cool about it. Okay, and it's not that there is a place here where you can put a lock. There's holes on both sides. That's a free one. I'm giving you that one. There's something else that's really awesome about this. Stay tuned to the end. We're going to have a link to this below to where you can purchase one, and hopefully if you time it right, you'll get that same great deal that I got and made me finally be able to get and afford a luxury ice chest at a minimal price. Great for a van, great for a boat. It's almost summer. Great for a boat. It could be strapped on the back of my motorcycle. I could just strap it right on there, put it on the rack, strap it on, and I'd have a cooler, and I could have my drinks and some sandwiches in there. So anyway, I'm going to get to it. I'm going to go ahead and open this up and let you all see what it's about. It's got these nice latches. As you can see, I can't just open them up. They're not going to pop open. There's this little spring-loaded button, and if I push it in, I can just very easily. These are very precision. Takes almost no effort to open them. As long as you're pushing it in, see, and it locks shut. So as long as you're pushing it in and lifting it up, it's just as easy as can be. So here we go. We're going to open it up. You've got, let me see if you can see this. Can you guys see the inside of this? This is pretty cool. I'm going to, wait, is there something in here? Did somebody, what's in here? What's in this thing? Oh man, somebody left a, what is this? Nobody even knows what this is. Looks weird. Is there stuff floating in there? I don't know. Let's put that to the side. Anyway, there it is. That's the interior. It's kind of got thick walls because that's how it can do the long term. 14 quarts, 13 liters. You also have up here a little sling kind of deal, and you can put all your dry snacks and those kind of things in the top. It detaches so you can clean it if it gets dirty. You can see there's a rubber seal around it, so it seals real tight. And this latch is metal, so it's really nice. You can put your lock, like I said, so nobody steals your snacks. So here's a basket. The basket basket sits in flush like that so that you can put your ice and you can put drinks and stuff down below. But if you want to put your sandwiches up top so your bread doesn't wind up all soggy, you can put some chips so you have this insert. You could take it out. If you didn't have this in here, you could actually stand your bottles of your favorite beverage up in here and it'll hold 12 packs standing up plus ice. You'd have only just a little bit of room on top. Maybe you'd wind up putting your sandwiches in here or something like that, but it could totally work. And so it's a really nice solid. It's got the Pelican logo. If you look here, look, I'll do this for you guys because it's kind of cool. Look, can you see that? How am I going to get this so you can see that? That's pretty cool. Just take a look. Take a gander, right? There it is. You see it's got the Pelican and the name. That's kind of cool. And this is silicone. Like I said, it comes off real easy so you can do some cleaning and what have you. I'm really impressed with this ice chest. It's really cool. So you said, well, big man, I know there's a lot of really cool ice chests out there, but you said that this was some sort of deal. And, you know, is it? What's the price on this thing? You said $129. That's expensive for a little beanie ice chest, right? I'm going to tell you the price in a second, but first,
do I sound like a recording? Smash the subscribe to our button.
Channel. Like our channel, follow us. Check the links below. You'll be able to buy this ice chest and you too can enjoy it. I'm gonna latch these. I'm gonna show you two cool functions. The first one is the one I promised you earlier. What did I say? I said, you guys, there's something really cool about the front of this ice chest. It's not that it only has this locking. It's not that it has these spring-loaded controls. It's not any of those things. It's what it really is this. This one, I think it's a beer, but there's not usually pulp in beer, so I don't know what this is. But here it goes. Watch this. Ready for it? Are you ready for it? Here we go. I hope we don't make a mess. Oh, and there it is. Cheers. Cheers to you all. But look, look, where'd the bottle cap go? Wait, didn't we just take off the bottle cap? Where's the bottle cap? Anybody know? It's right there. Can you believe that? This thing has a magnet in here. So not only does it have this built-in metal can opener, bottle opener, that's not a can. That's really cool. I think that's really cool. You don't make a mess. You're not looking at it as it rolls down the thing and rolls away. Watch. See, it could go anywhere. So that's really cool. Now the other thing, cheers. The other thing I was going to show you is another cool feature. Did you notice this button right here? And you said, well, big man, what's going on? Well, that has something to do that there's cup holders here, right? So if you wanted to set your glass, you could set it right there. You happen to use like a metal bottle a lot of times, and I'm going to show you, look. Even that is a little bit too big, but you get the idea, right? It's got a place to set your drink so that, you know, it doesn't spill. Here, look, there's a cup. Fits so nice. Look, perfect. It's got a little bit of drainage this side. How about this side? Watch, and I can move it around, and I'm not worried because it's in the little groove. And not only that, but if you look carefully over here, there's a groove, so any condensation that comes from your glass is not going to collect in this hole, but it's going to run off the side, down and out to the ground, and it's going to be great. So there it is. Shelby. You all know Shelby. We love Shelby. There it is. Came from the Shelby Museum. Not so good, but whatever. Okay, so the one other feature that we're going to show you today, which is really cool, and here on the Deal Busters edition, you know what? Before I tell you, I've been telling you. You've been wondering. You said, big man, well, how much is it? This is Deal Busters. You said $129. We like the bottle opener. We like that it's magnet. We like that it'll keep your drinks cold for so long. We like all those things, but what is the price? The price for this was $60. $60. It was $67 or $68 delivered to my door. It's really awesome. I don't know if I would buy it for $129 because I don't have really a need. I'm not a guy who goes on a job site. I'm not a guy who is in my car all the time and needs this, but from time to time I do. I picnic, I go out to concerts and things like that, and it's great to have. It's perfect size. It's perfect. Keeps my stuff cold. It's got sections for dry and wet. It's guaranteed for 3 years. Pelican is, you know, we love Pelican. If you guys don't know it, they make premier cases for all kind of equipment for many, many years. They're a premier case company, so it only makes sense that Pelican would make a great cooler. I haven't used it yet, but I'm excited too. So the last thing, as I started to say, did you subscribe to our channel? That's what I'm asking. Please, please do. Anyway, the last thing is this button. Watch what this button does. Ready for it? Who's ready? Anybody ready? You ready? I'm ready. Here we go. bam, there's a dry storage in here. You have a dry storage area, and I don't know, what is this? Look at this dry storage area. It's really cool. You know what's also cool? Is there's a ridge here, and you can put your tablet, or you can put your phone like that. And look, it's not going anywhere. You see that? My phone has no problem staying in that ridge. So I can keep dry things up here. I can keep valuables up here. Check this out. On DealBusters, we're giving you a twofer. Boom, 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 twofer, right? Because look what we have here. This isn't just a box. This didn't come with this. This is something that's extra. And what this is an ultra-thin Bluetooth keyboard made by Anker. We love Anker. We use a lot of their products, their charging devices, their hubs. We like Anker. They're really cool company. They make good, reasonably priced gear. So what we've got for you is a twofer. This is number two. And you're going to love this because look at how well this is going to all integrate. You're going to say, oh my God, big man, that's a great idea. So let me go ahead and open up the box. Let's check it out. I ordered these. Now, why is this on DealBusters, right? A keyboard, really? Is it such a great deal? Well, hopefully it's a great deal. Hopefully it's a great keyboard because it is a great deal. The regular price that you can buy it on in the link below is $13, $12.99 for this keyboard. What a great price. Now, I got these. I bought two. They're having a deal. That's why it's called DealBusters, right? I got two of these for $18 landed to my door, shipped. I do have Amazon Prime. I suggest it for everybody. There's a link you can join below as well. And $18 for two of these keyboards. So if it works halfway decently, it's a great deal and definitely worthy of being on the first twofer DealBusters, the first edition of DealBusters and a twofer all in one. That's like a 2x2 or something like that, 2 squared. It's really nice. I'm going to move this to the side, okay? You guys don't need this. Let's get on to business. So I've got this little keyboard. It's super thin. Look, I'm going to try to show you how thin this thing is. It's super thin. It's razor thin. And as you can see also, I'm going to show it over here. Look, it's metallic. The back of it is metallic. And the edge, you can see the edge is also metallic. It's way classier, way cooler looking than I would have dreamed that this is. Now, I think we left in the box because this is a rechargeable keyboard. So in the box, I think I need to look. It looks like we have micro USB connection. So I'm sure it's in the box. Oh, there it is. Here's my cable. So it came with a little micro USB cable. It's probably pretty short, but it's long enough. That's probably 4 feet, maybe. I think we got 4 feet, maybe 3 feet. It might be 3 feet. Anyway, super thin. I'm really impressed on how thin it is. I'm really impressed on the metallic sides and back. It's a chiclet keyboard. I'm trying it now. I can type pretty well. This keyboard feels pretty good. It's kind of springy. It gives me a little pushback. I'm not the hugest fan. It's a little bit small. It's definitely not a standard size. I'm not sure exactly how small, but I don't have small hands. I'm a big man. So I could type on here. Is it totally like typing on a big keyboard? No, but is it way better than typing on a tablet or on your phone? For sure. So what I'm going to do is I have my phone here and check this out. You guys are going to have to love this, right? This thing, it's really small. You know, I should show you guys. Let's measure how big this is just for fun before I show you the next thing. Look at this thing. It's 9.5 inches this way. It's 5 inches this way. And it's really, really super thin. I mean, we're going to go millimeters because we know millimeters is really a more accurate way to measure things. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's just a few millimeters. God, I'm tripping on my words. I'd say we got about 6 millimeters at the thickest point. The thinner point is in probably we're looking at about 3 to 4 millimeters. That's really, really small. And I say it in millimeters because, you know, 3 millimeters, 4 millimeters, we're talking about 1/8 of an inch maybe at its thickest point, maybe 3/8. So check this out. Remember the bottle cap that we used when we, you know, it's about the exact same height. At the thickest point, if you look over here, you see it's so thin. At the thickest point, it's the same thickness as a bottle cap. That's pretty thin, and that's the thickest point. It's definitely thinner as you go down here. A little deceiving because it does have the keys, but it's thin. This thing is thin. So what I'm going to do for you all is check this out. This is what I was going to show you. Look at how cool this is going to be. Bam! Do you see that? Is that awesome or what? I mean, it's on the desk, so it's not necessarily in the greatest position. But look, I have my little dry box, and I can have this little slim keyboard in the dry box, and it's all Deal Buster stuff. It's great stuff. It's all Deal Busters. I got my little phone holder. This could hold a tablet. It's a big slot. It goes all the way. Look, I'm going to do this. Look at that. That's like about 12 inches. So that would hold a very, very large tablet or device. So let's go ahead and see. Hopefully this has some charge. And let's see if we can get this thing all paired to my phone. I'm going to turn on the Bluetooth. I'm going to turn on this keyboard. And I'm going to go down here to see what devices. Anything here down here? Let me hit the connect button. I might need to hit connect. Now we get the blue flashing light. I don't know if you can see that. I'm going to hit scan again. I don't think you can see it too well. There it goes. See it flashing blue. I'm going to go to the bottom. I'm hoping here that this is going to pop up here. This showing an icon. Yep, there it is. Anchor rechargeable wireless. Want to see? See it? It's in there. Okay. So let's go ahead and connect it. Pairing. We're going to say pair. And it is paired. So there we go. It's all paired. We can use it in conjunction with our phone. We'll go ahead and search for Pelican Ice Chest. There we go. Pelican Coolers, official 14-quart cooler. I'm going to prove it to you. Oh, they have this one now for $109.95. Still a pretty good deal. Here's the one we bought. It's $119.95, but we're going to give you a link below. We bought this cooler for $60. So instead of $119 from Pelican, see, it's right here. 380 reviews, 4-point-something stars. This thing is killer, right? It's really killer. And look, watch this. I can just come here, and I can go wherever I want. I can go to Anchor Keyboard. And you see, like, to me, I type. So this is much easier than doing it on the phone. And especially if I was trying to instant messenger, I could do it easy, right? Hey there, how's it going? Right? Can't type that well. But look, I'm typing way up here. I'm at eye level just to show you guys what's going on. But look, it's not moving anywhere either. I can totally move this around. And because of this lip, like, this is crazy, right? If I had iPad or I had my Android tablet, I could set it right here and I could have a little workstation. I could pop it open and bam, just that easy. I have this little mini wireless. And you say, well, big man, you said this is called Deal Busters, right? Why is this a Deal Buster? It's just a little keyboard. Yeah, we get it. It's pretty cool. It connected easy. It's Bluetooth. It's rechargeable. It's got so much going for it. And I told you already, it's only $12.99. Regular price, $12.99. Now that's a great price, right? But I got two of them. I think I told you already. God, sometimes I forget things. Two for $18. To my door. That is a great price. $13 full price. Still a darn good price for this keyboard. I'm totally impressed with the build of it. I'm totally impressed with the look of it. I love that it fits in my little cooler, into the dry box of my cooler. This could fit into a backpack so easily. It's literally, look, I'm holding it in my hand. It's really super light. I'm stoked with this. I love this little keyboard. I bought two of them and I'm glad. I don't even have a use for them yet. I just said, man, I got to show the people this, because if this is as good of a deal, I think it is, it's a Deal Buster. And you know what? It is. I love it. It's a Deal Buster. There's a link below. Check it out. Grab one for yourself. Grab two while you can grab them. If it's on sale price, if it's full price, buy one. If it's sale price, buy a couple. That's what I do. And tune into our channel. Subscribe to our channel. Button. Like our channel. Follow us. We're going to have lots of reviews of great equipment, and we're going to have Deal Busters. This was a twofer, probably because it's our first episode, but give us comments if you think, hey, big man, the twofer thing was a good idea. We'd like to see a couple at a time. Don't just give us one. Give us a couple. Give us a few. I'll give them to you. I'll show you guys some of the sites that I check out, some of the sites that I look at almost on daily, because I see these great deals. So when my clients want to get a great deal, I get it. And inadvertently, I see all kind of things that I don't need, but I might want and I could probably use. And you know what I do? I get all this stuff, and that's how this all happened. I get a lot of gear, and so I'm trying to share it with you. I'm trying to show it to you. I'm trying to give you my professional and personal opinion of all the gear. So tune in, subscribe, come back again. We'll see you soon. Wait for Deal Busters number 2. Check these things out in the links below. We're going to see you again soon. Signing out.
Thanks for watching this episode. Hey, if there's something you'd love to see on this show, leave us a comment below.